afternoon.
Good afternoon to you.
What's your name?
I'm by the name Kurt Innocent Mark.
I can see that here in Abim you're working on a tablet. What do you like about working on the tablet?
I like working on it because it makes me to learn about many things, like chemistry subject, biology, and many others.
But it's also quite fun, isn't it? Because there are other things on there as well. There's lots of fun things to look at as well.
Yeah.
So what's your favorite thing to do? When you see a tablet like this, it's very difficult to get internet access in this part of the world. Is it useful to be able to use something as high tech as this?
Yeah.
What do you think is better about the tablet than maybe using a book or a pen?
It will display many subjects than copying, like writing books. It is easier to use than books.
And the iEmpowerment people who are working at ADP, has it been helpful to have them close by your school?
Yeah.
What do they teach you to do?
They teach us to know more about retro programs and learning how to go into internet.
What's the thing that you like the most about it? Freedom, excitement, or the fact that it's just new and modern? That's okay, don't worry.